am budding architect Sangram Mande. This is my first project in Shirur, which is located near Pune. This project is about 1,400 square feet built-up area. Welcome to House of Vertical Lines. Concept of this house thought by me from two coconut trees existing on site. To give verticality to the house like a coconut trees, I use most of vertical line patterns in this house designing. When we start entering to the house, we see vertical pillars on stepping wall, and also we start going to first floor, we see also same vertical pillars on stepping. Client wanted privacy to the balcony space, so I provided triangular cutout jali pattern for elevational purpose. I also created triangular cutouts on tea table design and dining table design. I use concept of combination of wood and stone to the entire house because wood and stone texture have timelessness. As an architect, I like to fulfill clients' dream with their dream house.